Okay, right now we are here at Wat Yai Chai Mongkhon. Wat actually is mean temple in English, but in Thai we call Wat. And take a look over there. That one is the reclining Buddha. See? So this Buddha image built by King Nalesun is around 551 years ago. So, and this Buddha image built by the brick and then cement cover, and after that wrapped by the orange or yellow rope. And you can take a look there. Reclining Buddha actually is belong to the people who was born on Tuesday. 7 days, different Buddha, different character of the Buddha. This is belong to Tuesday. So three incense. One offering to the Lord of Buddha. Second is for the Buddhist scripture, the holy scripture. And third for the monk. So Buddhism, we don't believe in any god. We don't believe in any god. We don't have any god. We just do believe in ourselves. You know, if you do the good thing, you also get the better thing back. Like what comes around, it goes around. If you do very bad, you also get very bad thing back as well. And we also do believe reincarnation, rebirth. If this life you do the good thing, next life when you back, you can be, you know, rich people, beautiful people, or wealthy people, whatever. And also, Thai people, we also do believe in Buddhist quite strong, but we also like, you know, we are Buddhist as well. Actually, Buddhist, we don't believe in like supernatural, right? But Thai people, we believe in supernatural as well. It's some kind of mix, Thai and Hindu too. So in Thailand, we got many of Hindu influence. That's why you see many Thai people respect for Hindu God. So normally, Buddhist, you don't have any God. But so in Thailand, like in the temple or like the style of the building inside the temple or in the palace, you know, all from Hindu influence, you know. And also we do believe like Ganesha God, Shiva God, Parvati God, Indra God, you know, many kind of Hindu God. We also respect for, pay for as well. But not as the Lord of Buddha, the Lord of Buddha on top. And like you can see in every houses of the local people, you can see like the small temple beside the house, right? That one is not the way of Buddhist, but it's the way of Thai culture. That one we call the spirit house. We do believe some spirit who stay inside the small house will save our house from the bad luck, you know, or the bad spirit cannot go inside our house. So this is not the way of Buddhist, this is the way of Thai people do believe. Yes, in Buddhist, the main thing of my religion is if you can find a way out, we must find a way out of the circle of life, rebirth, reincarnation, right? So you have to find a way of the enlightenment. If you can find a way to the enlightenment, you know, it means you can find a way out of the circle of life. It means Nirvana, no more return, just disappear, like our Lord of Buddha. So after the Lord of Buddha, you know, pass away, we don't know actually where he go, but we just do believe he just blow out, no more return, just gone, that's it. Yeah. This is the main thing of Buddhist. No more return. If you still stuck in the circle of life, you have to return again and again and again and again. Like we also do believe our Lord of Buddha, before he find the way of the enlightenment, before he came to the Lord of Buddha, he also returned around 500 times, turn back again and again, 500 life. The last life he became to the Lord of Buddha, and no more return. That's it. So they stick the belief. Actually, they can do anywhere of the Lord of Buddha, but some temple not allowed. But this temple not allowed. The people, they do that for luck.
Why are they doing that?
Like, if you feel bad luck or not, your life is unhappy, you can do something like this, you know. So they do believe they're gonna get the good thing. So this building is built by King Rama Thibodi the First, or the other name is King Uthong. It's early of Ayutthaya period. So this building was built before the reclining Buddha and that pagoda. So this temple, I mean, it's only the ruins. Nobody stay inside here more than around 400 years, you know. So like after we got fight with Burma, you know, and we lose, Burma burnt the temple in Ayutthaya and we lose, and the people escape from Ayutthaya, you know, nobody stay in the city of Ayutthaya. Like also this temple is 400 years, just only the ruins, nobody come here to rebuild. So we just rebuilt around not more than 50 years Ayutthaya. So, and this is boundary, see, boundary stone. The boundary stone is mean let you know this area beside the building, this area is holy place, right, sacred place. You can see that the people also stick the gold leaf along the Buddha. So any Buddha that you want, or you can also wrap the yellow rope, you know, like in the building, even along the Buddha, it's up to you. The replica of the feet of the Lord of Buddha. See, the people, they throw the coin in there for luck. So Naka is quite important in our Buddhist history, because of we do believe when the Lord of Buddha, he find the way of the enlightenment beside the river in India. So more than 2,500 years something. So he sit beside the river and make meditation. Then the bad spirit, you know, came to attack the Lord of Buddha. After that, the Naka came from the river, cover, protect the Lord of Buddha from the spirit, from sun, from rain or anything. So you can see that one we call Naka protect Buddha. This is Buddhist song, Feet of Shark. So this is the oil, see? So like me, if I was born on Monday, right, I donate the money here. This is Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, 7 days. It's donate the money, which day that you were born, donate the money here. And after that, you can light the candle. Because of we believe if we donate the oil and light, the candle is make your right, make your life shining, sparkling, happy. All right, so this one, this pagoda is the same name of the temple, Chai Mongkhon. Chai Mongkhon is mean victory. This is been built by King Naresuan, the great king of Ayutthaya. So King Naresuan, he was, you know, strong, careful, smart king of Ayutthaya. So King Naresuan, he built this pagoda because of he fight with prince of Burma, okay, and they used elephant, you know, they ride on elephant, and they used like the long sword fight together. And King Naresuan, he killed prince of Burma, passed away. After he won, he built this pagoda it means victory. Victory dance. Yeah, you know, Sri Lanka. So because of the shape similar with the bell, you see, on top the shape like this, it's the bell shape, it's Ceylon. Sri Lanka, yes. And also in this temple, before Ayutthaya was our capital, so many monks inside here, they went to Ceylon to learn Buddhist. So our religion, I mean, Buddhist, similar. Not similar, same. With Sri Lanka, very same, but we a little bit different with China, Tibet, you know, Japan. We are different. So in Southeast Asia, Thailand,
Sri Lanka,
Cambodia, Laos, you know, all similar with Sri Lanka. Yeah. So.
What about Buddha?
The Buddha is just decoration is at the corner 1, 2, 3, 4. All new. Because of the original one was this horn fire. This is after renovation.
So when was the renovation?
So this is not many time, but this is not very long. I think maybe a couple years ago. Before that, it's only the ruins, broken or something. Yeah, you see the cement.
Why did it take very long for it to be rebuilt? Why so long time?
Because of, I think, so not enough money, because there are many temples in Ayutthaya. So, and see, the ticket that you pay for is only 20 baht. And also fee for Thai. That's why. When you walk up to on top, you can't see anything. It's like the hole. The big hole, because of the pagoda in Thailand, you know, when the king built the pagoda, they contain some kind of valuable things inside, like cows, jewels, or anything belong to the royal family inside, you know. So this is Wat Phat Si San Phet. So this temple combined with the palace is the other side. So this one is built by King U Thong, or the same king who built the first temple that we saw, King U Thong, or King Rama Thibodi the first. So this temple is only one temple in Ayutthaya, no monk. See, no monk living here because of this temple is beside the palace. Even in the Royal Gan Palace and the Temple of the Emerald Buddha in Bangkok nowadays as well, no monk living there. And this temple is the most important temple in Ayutthaya in the former day. And also Ayutthaya was the kingdom of Thailand around 414 years old, the longest capital of Thailand, Ayutthaya. Bangkok is the fourth capital. This is second capital. And you can see a couple of the pagoda. See? The first one over here is built by King Rama Thibodi the first. Keep the ashes of his father inside, right? And the second one in the middle side for his elder brother, also used to be king of Ayutthaya as well. After he passed away, he built this one to keep the ashes of his brother. And the last one belonged to him, but after he passed away, his son accessed the throne after him, keep his ashes inside. See? Before, this temple is gold, Chinese, sparkling, but after destroyed by Burmese, just only the ruins left. See, this temple and the palace, you know, long time, you know, like maybe 400 years, nobody look after. And also, some people they do bad. You know, they come to the temple, cut the head off the Buddha for sale to the foreigner, like the collection. So right now is after the government came here and restoration anything. Right now it's open for the tourists. It's like touristic for history for tourists. And this is the pagoda along the temple. They are Thai style, but just support the building. See here before renovation and the money donated to rebuild the building, some from the government of Burma, some from government of Thai, together and build the building again. So you can see the details of the Buddha. So this Buddha image, his name is Wat Mongkhon Burpit. See? 12.45 long, high. See? 12.45 higher. And also, the base is 4.50. See that? So, from below until on top all together, the Buddha image is higher, nearly 17 meters. This is not Burmese, it was destroyed by somebody who needs the money, you know. Because of before the government came to look after Ayutthaya, just only the temple ruins, no monk, nobody look after. That's why some bad people come to the temple, cut the head of elephant for sale. Also the hand carving, this is the door panel. So this is like the engines. See who saved the temple, and on top the demon. You see the faces of the demon in the wind side. See that? This is also like the portrait. So like save the Buddha from the bad spirit. Like when the bad spirit try to get inside and they saw the faces of the demon, they get scared. They don't want to go inside here.